have to say my mom, single parent, doing it all by herself. Blue indigo, or indigo blue, whatever you want to call it. That's my favorite color. I would have to say brown sugar, because it's dealing with two things: black love and hip hop. I would say giving of yourself without wanting anything in return. That's a soul. And yes.
But of course, why do you think we all are here? Come on.
No. Out of the question. Negative. No. Yes, maybe it. Yes, her name was Sheba. She was a black puppy. Well, a part of me feels that, depending on the crime, the circumstance, anything dealing with children, definitely. But, you know, who am I to judge? I'm not God. But I equate everything that is. No. Okay, I would say, if I can have super sense, I would say, sight, maybe, beginning a little bit of maybe smell, maybe, not really smell or sight, not really smell or sight, it'd be, touch. But touch is different. Touching it. It'll be sight. It'll be definitely sight. Hearing is cool too, but you can hear. It'll be hearing. No, touch. I think it'll be touch. Yeah, touch. No money amount is enough for me. And there's no money amount. There's no money amount for my life. Mid 70s, late 80s, late 30s. I didn't go to sleep last night. I actually came to sleep this morning. I'm in school for it. I'm going to school for it, which is art. To be an art teacher, professor in the future. That's the only profession that I want. I will go back to when my father felt that urge that he was getting ready to score with my mother, and I would have a long talk with him to let him know that what you're gonna do is going to affect the life of another individual, and make sure that you're ready to dedicate your life before you squeeze one or two off. That's what I do. I would have to say anything with meat and potatoes in it. You know what I'm saying? Meat and potatoes. Any meat and potatoes in it. I've been eating cereal for breakfast and lunch for the past almost 2 weeks.